Greetings. Welcome back to some more Long War and a terror mission. Well, let me fill you in what happened.
Central, Strike One is locked and loaded. Awaiting drop orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
So, to give a quick recap, at the end of the last episode, we just decided to skip a landed medium and a large ship landed, and I was thinking, yeah, maybe, because our roster was, like, half of them were on annual vacation, you know, Christmas coming up, etc. No, actually, we have in January here. Anyway, so I barely had enough troops, and I was thinking, can I do the large landed, because that's a whole bunch of resources that the aliens get if they succeed. And after deliberating for like half an hour, I decided, yeah, let's do that large landed. And I was just passing time in order to get like two more people ready again from fatigued, and another large ship shows up, flies to... Where are we? Anyway, I think China. And starts a terror mission. So, if we don't do the terror mission, we automatically lose the country, which we can't afford. So I had to let the last large ship go. Well, then here we are. Anyway. So we've been on this map a few times. Nothing red on the radar, I think, even though I'm not gonna get concealment.
That's affirmative.
Gonna take that move. Okay. Wondering if that's gonna be a top. There's no real good scouting position here. I guess I could come over here or something like that. Alternatively, we could try to engage whatever's in that direction. Now, we also have a kind of weird spot set up. We don't have a rocketeer. We do not have a medic or officer. So... Yeah... Okay, let's see what we're dealing with here in the open.
Eyes open.
They are not gonna have a good time in regards to cover, I guess. Well, neither will I. I don't think you see anything. I seriously doubt. That we're gonna do enough damage here. I mean, it's hard to say, we don't know. You don't see the hit points of the guys. Let me see again here. You're a Muton. You're a Muton. Circa Juggernaut. So this is the pot leader. How much hit points does a regular Muton have? Okay, you know what? It's a terror mission. Restart just by taking shots from out in the open. Ah, 26, that was probably just barely enough to get the kill on the 15 HP Muton. I think we have some ways to actually boost the crit here a little bit.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Okay, you have shredding, but actually. Should I shred first or should I grenade first? Because, well, I kind of want to shred first for obvious reasons. Well, maybe I can just like spread the love here. I was just thinking that I want to grenade first so that they're still
miss the target
grouped up. That's not really what I had in mind.
I'm on the move. Throwing grenade.
How much defense does that thing have? And what's my best damage here? Another grenade or just taking a shot? Well, your shots are kind of bad.
I'm on my way.
Just thinking your grenades will probably not be much better, but it's guaranteed damage. Let's grenade that. Shreds that guy. And the most important thing.
Toasted.
Adrenal combat rush, yeah. Which should then mean that that shot is suddenly much better.
That is not good.
Thanks for your input.
X-ray down.
Okay, so at least as with Trixie here.
Gear in position.
Yeah, at least he doesn't see anybody.
Been done.
And if he sees someone and takes a shot, it's gonna be our people in Titan armor. So I'm just gonna reload here.
Ready to engage.
Man, what a weird first turn. They were up top, and it's one of those very big cyber discs.
Hostile spot.
Watch the flanks, they're moving.
Do not have disabled shot. Okay, we need to. I'm not even sure what we need to get line of sight to that disc without getting murdered. That would be kind of nice. Well, I mean, I do have lightning reflexes and tactical sense, so that's actually not a terrible. Good news is the disc is sitting on the ground. Oh. The bad news is you don't have line of sight to the disc. As in no line of sight. Like not even not in range, but just what? Why not? I do have an idea how we can maybe fix that. That means I only get one shot from you, though.
Copy that.
Okay.
Affirmative, Commander.
Come here. One for all.
Cover position here.
And suddenly we see the disc. Hit it, shred it, okay. You know, I'm kind of big here on the whole, let's just stay out in the open theme.
Moving out. Taken care of.
It's a shot on the disc. 71. So by the way, I did put, I'm not even sure, breaching ammo. That finished, and I put it on here. That's why the shotgun is not getting the usual insane damage resistance here. You're on range. Talk about usual insane damage resistance.
Nailed.
That civilian there. Time of his life. Okay. Over here then. Targeting this thing.
Till eliminiert.
Okay, that leaves us with You and you. And a sniper shot. Can I get a grenade somehow that it hits the drone? Yeah, barely on the edge. Now let's just take a shot. Why did I not go into Mexico sooner?
Scanner. Rock and roll.
Look at him taking cover. Amateur.
Headed there now.
He says as he runs for cover. Okay, there's another drone, some of floaters. It's actually the first two dead civilians.
What was that?
That's motion track. Ooh, more enemies in this direction.
Moving to position.
What you got? Another big ass drone. Okay.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Just start moving in.
Come get some.
Got it. Moving.
Yeah, that whole cover thing.
Heading there now.
It's just not my day for cover, I think. It's just a cyber disk. Don't need cover against the cyber disk.
On the move.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Bit concerned, I think we were hearing there's something from the right here, so oof, that could pose a little bit of a problem.
Copy that.
Back in.
Oh no.
Affirmative.
Okay, found them. Now while I'm here, I think I'll throw scanner if the game lets me. I don't know what's happening here. I've never had this before. I was with the rocket in the other mission. Same thing. Why would you do that? I'm not even touching the keyboard.
Big Brother is online.
Okay. Seeker Drone. Four Seekers and a Drone. This is all kind of close here. I need to be careful. Well, they are also kind of close. Need to be careful to not activate everything at once here. Same time.
Affirmative. I got you. Go. Heading to that location. I feel, Commander.
Double time.
Pushing you over here.
Bin Laden.
On my way.
On my way. Let's rock.
Affirmative, Commander. Start moving towards the ship. Scanning.
Oh. Of course the Cybertus is not here. Why wouldn't it be? Except some drones are still over there or something.
Weapons hot.
Okay.
Running dry on ammo.
Immun geht bald aus.
Shot failed to connect.
Okay, so we activated the seeker pod. One of those seekers went, I do not know where. There were four. Okay, no shot on that guy. Just gonna spread the love here.
X-ray down.
Would prefer reload and an overwatch here, so let's see if we can kill the guy with the others.
Headed there now.
Yeah, you also have a shot on that guy though. Run and gun here. Bit concerned that the... No, hang on. I see four circles here. So the two drones are over here as well. That drone belongs to the seeker pod. Okay, so you know what? Let's run and gun.
Going in for the kill.
To this table here.
Affirmative. Moving out.
You're safe. Now get moving.
Very nice. Okay. You don't see anything.
Solid copy.
That doesn't look like a hit.
Target still in play.
Copy that.
Okay, so no reload here. That's a shame. But that should be kill. Okay.
Out of rounds. Bye bye.
Bye bye bye. Where do we even get on the roof? All the way over there. I'm wondering where that last seeker went.
Solid copy, Commander.
So the drone is still there, but there's not much I can do about it right now.
Nachgeladen! Immer schön die Augen aufhalten.
Just bring you in here.
I'm on the move.
It's an interesting spot because you kinda can shoot inside and also can shoot on the right side. Okay, found the floaters. That's three heavy floaters, if I see it correctly. Maybe four. I did hear that thing decloaking. So I was probably kind of on the edge of my vision with my battle scanner.
Incoming signal from battle scanner.
Great. So how do I get a shot on you? I can see one option, which would be, let's just grenade that door.
Heading to that location.
Give me nanosight here.
Dead and gone.
Okay. All right.
Back online. Overwatch. Aye aye.
Not super looking forward to the fight against, well, either the floaters or the cyber disc here from the half cover.
Auf Feldposten.
I'm on it, Commander.
For a second, I was thinking about bringing Rose in here, so I can then sneak through the door. Nah, man, that's everything's broken. There's no sneaking to be had.
On my way.
Eyes on the prize. Rolling out.
Okay. Disc is not joining the party. Oh, we are so close to them. I actually don't dare moving. Come on, floaters. Well, that's kind of bad.
Orders confirmed. Okay. On the move.
Change of plans a little bit here. Okay, let's establish line of sight on those guys.
Heading to that location. On Overwatch.
Double time.
Ich kümmere mich drum.
Rock and roll.
And if they don't run into me next turn, or yeah, next turn, then I will
solid copy.
Open up in some sort of way. Like, the problem is always, you know, I think I've said that 1,000 times, CyberDisc going into Overwatch on activation and not playing fair, not playing nice.
Aye, aye, Commander. Affirmative, covering now.
He says, while everybody's on Overwatch, but you get what I mean, right?
Headed there now.
It feels like whenever I'm like one tile away, that pot teleports away.
Hostile contact confirmed. Target is still standing.
Negative damage.
Watch the flanks!
The second I thought the floaters would have activated. What's the deal here? I've never seen a CyberDisc not go onto a watch. kind of robust here. We are just doing it like this then.
Out of the game.
Okay, which should give me still some shots here on the drones. Question is, will I be able to spot the other ones? It feels a bit dicey with the floaters. Yes, there's still a drone here somewhere, like in this general area. Okay, I'm just gonna sneak in here. Both 9 HP.
Heading out.
Now, if the floaters are activating, I want to be able to get in there, CCS, etc. I don't have close encounters. Drones are some mean murder machines against civilians, so that's kind of super annoying what they're doing right now. How can I engage those guys?
Heading there now.
Well, I guess nobody's line of sight, so I don't know if I have line of sight, huh? I'm a bit concerned about weird drone movement from inside, revealing me when I'm standing here. You know, on the other hand, maybe I want to be revealed because I want to activate them, right?
Running.
Okay. No shots. You know what, once we blow up a little bit of cover here, that should be fine. Let's just...
moving.
Can move to the edge of their vision.
Affirmative.
Let's see if they still gonna teleport.
Moving to Overwatch.
Ich mach mich los. Auf Feldposten.
Yes, Commander.
It's killing time. Got it covered.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Here they come.
No damage on selected target.
That target still up.
That's a lot of shots. Not hitting anything.
Missed the target.
Okay. Don't reel me then. See if I care. Now, good news is this super annoying Warbringer. Whatever guy landed. So I can blow up this cover and everybody will have terrible shots because he still has lightning reflexes and all that other crap. And I probably also want to blow up this cover, maybe even this wall. Just want to see who's the better candidate. Yeah, you blow up that. I just need to move Meshcat away. Let me see that again. Wondering if there's a nice spot with cover where I can like apply some holo targeting on the guy. The whole with cover thing is probably the deciding factor here. I'm not gonna get. Maybe something from here, if I can blow up even the wall.
Roger that.
Just don't know where the drones went. Okay. Yeah, let's move just like two tiles closer.
Headed there now. Use me for cover. I don't mind.
Next question. You only see that guy. So you know what? You apply the holo targeting. 55. He's like on the ground. Freaking tactical sense.
I'll get him next time.
Yeah, you better. Okay, good. Actually did get him next time. Can pick that up. Alright, he's basically already dead. He just doesn't know it yet. Let's see what we can reveal here. So yes, I did bring Arcross because super optimistic. Flank on that guy. can like come out here and CCS him. Or have a close encounters him. Don't have any additional cover destruction.
Moving.
Also gives me a little bit of an idea where the others are. Okay, that drone there. I'm missing one heavy floater. Don't you hate when that happens? It's like, oh, where did I put my heavy floater? Okay, let's clean house here.
He's down.
Wieder am Start. Feldposten verstanden.
Good to go.
So we've got what? Two heavy floaters.
Come get some.
And like three drones? Yes. On the loose.
Heading there now.
Well,
you're safe now. Go, go, go!
Bunch of civilian volunteers who make sure I don't take damage. Thank you for your service.
Hostiles attempting to suppress.
Okay, found also the last heavy floater. With covering fire. So I could just pull that from high cover by shooting him. Shots. You don't have shots. Oh, let me guess. You're being suppressed, but you can't even see your own suppressor now. No, it's technically moving here would be in his circle. According to this preview, I just don't at all believe it. So we had a nasty encounter like that before where it didn't work, and then I was sitting there.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I need you to free up that spot. So let's move here for now. You can still run and gun kill that drone. Let's move David. Did I have line of sight from here?
I'm rolling.
No, 47 not good enough. Civilians.
Grenade out.
Okay. Let's open line of sight to that guy.
Affirmative, Commander. Out of ammo. Target disabled.
Nice. Next. I think this is just a matter of dashing up. I kinda don't want to take that spot because of him like coming out and throwing a grenade at us. But then again, someone destroyed like all the cover here. It's so unreasonable. Who would do that?
Running.
Moving to firing position. Aye aye, Commander.
Man. They're beefier, better tanks than sector pods.
Rolling out.
Moving here. You're good to go. Now move.
Weapons fire.
And then they don't even do anything. That's like, what's wrong with this drone?
X-ray neutralized.
Do we have more grenades? Yes. Can we blow up your cover? Absolutely. Are there civilians in the area? We'll find out. We're not gonna be able to get a capture here. Not without command and me just using up the suppression here. Just not enough. Okay, so at this point it's just one drone left.
That's affirmative.
Which was flying around somewhere here.
Running dry.
I should at least try to see if I can pick it up with Meshcat.
That's affirmative.
For the experience, you know.
Anymore.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
That wasn't so bad. think 11 civilians is actually a really good terror mission. Unless you're one of the other 7.
Impressive work, Commander. Our soldiers have to be feeling good after a mission like that.
Okay, over here we wanna go... we wanted to go max defensive. So... threat assessment. Can't believe you were that low of a rank. Okay. Another booted wizard. So that's gonna be mayhem. Check something here with the descriptions. LMG. Plus one of flash, plus two for standard and rapid fire shots. I guess double tap counts as standard. Yeah. It's okay. I was actually considering maybe we should go extra con, especially on like our lower aim gunners. No, it's fine. And over here. It's gotta be rapid fire, right? Getting 3 shots in. Just your aim is kind of low for our infantry, but we'll work it out. See, you got plus 1, all good. For alloys just from killing enemies. I guess cyberdiscs give a whole bunch.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Wow. China is actually really high up there. But I guess the plan is still to get Russia this month, and that should be global panic reduction. Somewhat. Actually wondering if I should I should probably also prepare to get a satellite uplink or a satellite nexus going, so that the next month I might be able to take down another base here. Okay, we don't have any money, so not like I can start any projects right now. One thing I want to check. Because as was so nicely pointed out to me, you know how I often end up in situations with my scout where I'm like in range of enemies but stuck and can't move, because then I would lose concealment and activate 4 pots. Apparently you can grapple away from these positions and you only get revealed at the end of your grapple, not at the start. So that's pretty decent. So maybe... what do you say, Grey Market? Can we get like 175? From some weapon sales.
Been at it for days now. All I can think about is my bunk.
Okay, that's complete. Yeah, we're gonna take it. I mean, if we get to let's just take that. I'm just looking at it and saying, oh, you're asking for the captives now. Great. Still not giving me soldiers. Ooh, that was a success. That's nice. I was just saying, I saw a lot of people getting ready there, but we still need to wait 2 more days, right, for that. Okay. Show now. Still have this interrogation here, but I think Finman interrogation just gives like laser tech research credits, so this is at this point completely outdated and useless. I feel like advanced plasma gives us the basic plasma rifles.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab. There's no way the aliens could have anticipated this outcome. We've crippled their entire support network. Of course, this isn't the end. We have no choice now but to take it further. We have to find their remaining ships and finish what they started.
Crippled the entire support. Half the world is under alien control, and she's like, no. They're pretty much done, Commander. Yeah, we need to probably get that at some point soon to not lose in the air game more. But I think for now, I want to get the plasma rifles. This gives us plasma, basic rifles, strike rifle. The heavy weapon plasma, not the Gatling, but the normal autocannon. Yeah, and I think even the plasma shotgun. So let's get that out of the way. And let's see if something happens in the next 2 days. That finishes. And someone was doing a lot of orders here.
Contact detected.
The fighter. Fighters can get really nasty.
Engaging bogey. Closing on target.
We're getting eaten up here!
No joy here.
He shut it down. That's enough joy. Okay, that's what, 35 hours. I think I'll leave that, and we're gonna prep for Russia first. And then once we send that squad away and come back from Russia, assuming that I win the mission, then we can still check who's available to take on a crashed light. We can do a little bit of a training mission, but even, you know, even a crashed light ship can be nasty. Titan armor. Okay, dock. It's friendly back, by the way. 7 mortars. So how much do the walker servos cost anyway? That's kind of cheap, at least from the parts cost. Again, I just don't think at the moment, before we get tactical rigging, that it warrants the equipment slot on anyone. Well, maybe on Daffy. She's so slow. Okay. It's great that they're sending me requests for captives. I don't have a skeleton key. I thought I had one of them in storage. Well, that's some excellent planning that we have right here. Okay, days. Let's have a quick look here. We have what? That's always 8 people per page, right? 8, 16, 32 people available right now? What? 24. Math. Don't do math while recording. Anyway, let's get cracking. So if we have 5 days until the thing finishes, the skeleton key, means Paul would be available for the base assault. That means I can bring Zhang here. What? No. Playing it without concealment. It's a crashed small. The only reason I'm doing that is because I have like 3 full squads available. We need some high level help. Do we need in the zone help? Or do we try to get another in the zone sniper? Yeah, we try to get another in the zone sniper. Training missions never went wrong, right, in the past. Okay, Doc. Usually all rocketeer slot. Oh yeah, that's another chance for a master sergeant here. I'm wondering, since she has so high will at that low rank, I probably want to either use one of those. Either boost the Psy XP so we can do more psionic training, or boost the regular XP so she levels up faster. I think we're gonna go with regular. And one thing I was wondering with Ember here, should we maybe just get a second Pathfinder. Yeah, let's go targeting module. You might notice I'm feeling very confident on this mission. Like, it's a small crashed. How bad can it be? Not to say what could possibly go wrong. Oh, hang on. I just stole the... take a shatter ray. Correct that, I still have two Titan armors unassigned, okay. It's fine. Doesn't need to move. Yeah, it's like this long-range weapon. Gonna be a little bit slow here, like even Ambrosia's running around with 10 mobility as an assault. But we're gonna make up for it with 20 mobility. Man, that mech movement research, that's probably worth it. It's super fast. Okay. Small scout, hopefully without injuries and a whole bunch of promotions. But that's gonna be in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.